So I'm picking up from the shrine again. I forgot to start recording right away, but I've just walked back up the hill. I'm going to put this icebreaker ahead. Should do. Get rid of that guy. Oh wait, I don't need that guy. Hold on. It's this guy that I need. Safety's sake, that should be good. So I'll push it up, it should go there. And I'll destroy some other things to make a safety net, and I'll go down there to make the safety net rather than trying to make it from up here. No! Shoot. Okay. Ah. Say wins the race here, guys. So I don't want to F it up. Great. I'm gonna have to come back to do that. First. Wow. Okay, that should keep it put. Then I can take my sweet time with stasis and all of that. I think. Okay. Gotta get stasis ready. Gotta have it aimed. That's not too strong. Oh, too far. Wait, but I can just push it now. Thank you for not being a total asshole, Shrine. Now I should be able to just push this guy. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, I have to stay. Oh yeah, that was a little bit of a push, I think. Anyway, let's stay this here. And then just go. Shopping.
Hi.
Oh, nice.
Oh. Oh.
I need that. Could sell those for $15. Those for $35. What a waste of money.
Ah.
Hello, Gora.
Yo.
Rega. Ooh. Oh my goodness.
Oh.
I like their various like towers and pathways and stuff. That's pretty cool. Good. Engage couples. Aw, that's so cute! Aw. That's so cute! Fishing there. Zora gonna hate me real fast. Nope, that's not a fish. History of Zora Part 7, the hero who defeated the as told by Darshan. There was a time when the people of the land were threatened by the dreaded beast Lyle, who lived on Lamo Mountain. But one Hylian drove the beast back and restored peace to the domain. The Zora Helm won in this fight is now north of something here in the ruins near Blank Lake. North Lake. rest there to honor the deeds of the hero Link. Toto Lake. Cool. This is what I get for actually like spending some time in some towns. Think I have to head up here? I don't know. Yes, I'm heading towards the yellow dot. Complete. Greetings. Oh, he's big. Yay. Is she in a statue? In a picture? Probably not.
Oh,
it's his sister. Huh. Hello, Crosshair. Fatty Patty Gaming. My favorite weapon so far. I like spears. I like spears a lot because they're quick, but it sucks that I can't use them with my shield. So I'm also fond of the smaller swords that I can use with my shield. But I also like the bow and arrow because it's useful. I like a lot of them. I'm no good with the boomerang though. And the big swords are only useful if they do a lot of damage so I can one hit kill things. So many options, guys. So many options. Oh, I can't turn these in. Dang. Fill it with my armrests. Magic arrows and throwing my bombs, man. Throwing my bombs. Especially against big bads. Dang, all the bishops. Yes, sir. That seems like something I can do. Hold on, one of these knobs will push me forward. There we go. Ah.
Hmm.
I am. Really? That's all I've got? Is it the Triant? Ooh. Nice. Shadow of the Divine Beast.
Oh.
Convenient scene break. It's not far at all. I have 11 shock arrows. It's not a lot. Ooh, pretty. Yeah, well, I mean, that's some pretty cool armor, man. Kind of want to go get it upgraded. Hey.
Hmm.
Oh my god, all the bishops. Where? That's amazing. I like how there's one with the medicine charms that totally looks like Ray, the person who's being bandaged up. Nice. I'll have to look it up. 564. Okay, mm-hmm. Cool. Nice. Nice. Peace, man. Okay. Do I want to go upgrade? Hi, kid. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go warp, upgrade this armor, and then come back. Cause, eat Haxor's, yeah. Where the heck's Kikariko Village? There's Kikariko Village. I'm not quite sure what I stamp with that leaf anymore. Oh, I think that was me saving my spot where I left my horse. Though I'm not the slightest bit surprised, I can totally see Rey punching out a gorilla. She tried to beat up a freaking god that was like 15 feet tall. She doesn't understand what fear is. I'm excited we're playing on Saturday. It's gonna be weird playing in the middle of the day on Saturday, but you know, it's that or don't play at all. Thanks, man. Ma'am. Yes, thank you. No thanks. Back to Zora Land. Good thing they aren't my real ears. Cause like, it would be cool, briefly, but then it would be like, constantly being teased. Their headphones. Yeah. Real ear. Headphone. Boop. Loops around. Goes in my ear. Isolates sound, so I feel sort of deaf compared to the rest of the world. They're good. Like, they're kind of uncomfortable to wear for 8 hours straight, I gotta say, but they're not, like, impossible. I mean, normally people don't wear headphones, earbuds for 8 hours straight. So, you know. Yeah. Hi. Where's that grumpy old man, though? He's in the square. I think that's another floor up. Ooh. There is Hylian rice. Chilfin trout. Cool. Sizzlefin trout. Very cool. Thanks, man. Oh, I'm taking a waterway, apparently. because this is how I do. I don't know. I don't usually wear your buzz radar straight. Oh, I think I took the river road instead of the regular road. Now I'm all confused. Oh, I'm definitely all confused. Oh, but I want to bring a crab. Yeah! Crab gut. Okay. There we go. Back where I wanted to be. Oh, but is this where I'm supposed to be now? Is this? Oh, cutscene. Zora's got the hots for Link. Yeah, that's fair, all the bishops. That's totally fair. Yeah, they're buds, which means I don't have to, like, deal with spirit gum or anything. Which is, a plus. Much easier to put on and take off as well. Yes, memory. Sorry, I'm really excited for it. Oh, that's the other four, because there are 24? That's still missing four. Anyway.
I was thinking. This reminds me of the time we first met. You were just a reckless child. Always getting yourself hurt at every turn. Every time, I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now. I thought it was funny how, being a Hylian, you looked grown up so much faster than I did. I was always willing to heal your wounds, even back then. So if this Calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against. But know this, that no matter how difficult this battle might get, if anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will heal you. No matter when or how bad the wound, I hope you know that I will always protect you.
Aww.
Once this whole thing is over, maybe things can go back to how they used to be when we were young. You know. Perhaps we could spend some time together.
Link's got all the bays. Oh no, what's happened to my green screen?
World.
At least 20 shock arrows. Yeah, I get major principle. Nice, I've got a bleep blob. Nice. I was gonna do a thing. I don't remember what that thing was. Check my memory log. Nope. Fuck you up, that's what. That's near the castle. Not sure. Like, I've been given a hint, but I messed it up in the wrong way. I have a hint for this, but I don't know where exactly. Okay.
Hi!
Let's follow the bleep. Nope, yes. It's up there. Great. So I should go. Good, and I'll try to get that helmet as well after I'm done with the mountain. Alright, there's a waterfall east of here. This waterfall is my guess. Or this one? Maybe that one. Let's just do this for now. Warp there. Yeah, I don't know. I guess we could just try this one. Okay. Warp to the shrine, jump off the bridge, glide. Because gliding takes like no stamina. Crosshair, all the bishops, and Lo all came out successful. I don't know. I might need to pull back on those quest rewards. Y'all have been too successful. Okay. Head towards the red thing. Find the bridge that sticks out. Thanks, lady. Thank you for the warm welcome. That thing? Not sure I can get to it from here, but we'll try. Sorry guys, I'm just figuring out how to get there. Congrats, Crosshair. You spent 100 hours hanging out with me. You crazy bunny. Thanks for keeping me company. East, that is east. Perfect. Hello. Oh. Thank you.
No.
Huh?
Okay. Nope. Where the heck was I supposed to meet him then? This? To the north? I don't know. I love that I can teleport from anywhere. That's really useful. Okay, so the fastest way is apparently to swim up the waterfall, so I'm going to try to get to that waterfall, which is to the north. Basically go as high as I can before I jump away. Hi. Hi. Don't mind me. Again. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, I've got to figure out the, I have to climb up on a little cliff or something. Ouch. Go. Hello, Fox. Goodbye, Fox. Bob is reading. That's gonna get pretty fun. Interesting. So cool. That's so cool. Hello, Todd. How you doing? I'm on top of a big, deep waterfall. I can survey the land from the mists. Okay. I'm gonna detour right to the shield symbol because I think I can. I think, though, it might be hard to climb up there. Somewhere here, theoretically, is where there's a helmet. I wonder, maybe it's up there? Fly was a treasure. Oh. Fly was a treasure. I'd be right there! Oh my god. I wonder if that's it. I'm enjoying the game. I just gotta hurt. I just gotta hurt. Okay, but I've gotta find a safe spot up here before I go upgrading my hat. Dude, I'm so cool. At least I feel like I'm super cool. So I've gotta go up there. Okay. This game is so pretty. It has no business being this pretty. Okay, I'm headed this way if I can. Must be another way around there, because Oh, you look scary. Yeah, it's my armor that gives me. Oh, but I'm not wearing that. Oh gosh, you're gonna hurt. Hold on, let me get a better, better equipment. You can. I can have. Ouch. Bye bye. Oh, this is so pretty, guys. He tells me I have to get there. Yeah, that looks about right. This game is so cool, guys. Alright. No! Ugh. That's unfortunate. Should probably eat something. Yeah. That's interesting. It's not currently raining. Oh, it stopped. Started. Whatever. Rain. Rain has come back. Quite a bit of food, don't I? Yeah. Cool. I'm going to save because saving's a good idea. Shoot. Then that one. Heart's depleted. Shatter back point. I think that's where I need to go. No. This? No. This. We'll switch this. Is going to be dangerous, I think. Oh, is that the beast? Oh, and that's a shock trident. Okay. Oh, he saw me. Oh my god, you're scary. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, that's 2,000. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. It's the only lightning food I've got, huh? Let's do it. Oh, but that's my face. Oh god. That's just a straight up swipe to the face. Okay. Should I be attacking him? My face. Oh, my bow. Where did it go? Oh, fudge. Ouch, my face. Oh my goodness. That's shocking because there's like the rumble in your controller and you hear it in your ears. So it's just like, oh my god, I just got electrocuted. Oh god, please don't come. Oh, that's right there. And insta-dead. Okay. Appropriate quote. That was just my face. That was my whole face. Yeah, that was getting squashed by a rock. But, you know, lightning bolt to the face. Oh, I haven't eaten my lightning. I should try this one. That's it for the lightning, huh? Guess you could eat something that only restores 3 hearts. And this guy. Like all my hearts. Okay. Yes. Let's try to be sneaky about this. No arrow. Yeah, that's an arrow. So there are arrows near the trees. Okay. Oh yeah, I didn't send that there. Sorry if anyone thinks that I die there. Far, far away. Hello. 14. I don't see him. 15. Guys. Ugh. Nat 1302. I am so excited with this game. Like, I'm so pleased with this game. And it's been a lot of fun, and I'm very scared right now because I'm gonna get killed at any second. Oh shoot. Okay, there he is. Nope. 18. Okay, I'm just gonna keep sneaking around until I get really scared, and then I'm gonna teleport away. All the way over there. This is good. Yeah, fighting him is definitely not the answer because holy shit, insta-death. Getting closer. Oh god. How many do I have? 19. Okay, I definitely need the ones in this tree and that's it. Okay. I've got enough. Oh, this is where I'm supposed to go. That's where Divine Beast Valruta is. Okay. Now, how do I get away from here without getting killed? Oh god. The answer is run! Oh god. This is not where I was ideally going, but hopefully I'm not gonna die by a shark. Okay. Eh, that's not actually too far out of my way. So the Divine Beast is down there, huh? Anything that looks like a save point near here. Just the Zora shrine. Okay. Nope. Got really scared that I had thrown it away. Bomb. Okay, so I have to shoot its little things. Okay. Save. Okay. Now I have to shoot something close to it. So let's get a little lower down, if I can. Let's buy anything. Huck. I like all these little rocky outcroppings, they're kind of excellent. Okay. I'm gonna switch to regular arrows for now. See if I can figure out where I'm supposed to be shooting it, and I'm not sure. So I feel like I'm not close enough yet. What's down here? A dock of sorts? Yeah, that's interesting. Wonder if I should go down there or maintain my high perch. Oh shoot, guess I'm going down. This feels ominous. Do I have to walk all the way around now? That's annoying. Do I have a save? That's me at the tree, I think. Let's go from here. Okay, it's four. Got two more hours of this. Hopefully I can, like, I don't know, get through this, maybe? Possibly? Okay, so I need to head this way? Yeah. That's where I'm supposed to go. I will go there. I'm kind of annoyed that, like, not annoyed, but I'm a little sad that I haven't found any good shrines here yet. Shock arrows, right? Yes. Let's just switch to these for now. Okay, I guess I'll switch my Zora armor. Okay. Jeez. Oh, this prince. No, I wasn't wearing the right shirt. Or hat. Okay. Okay, I should use a different weapon then.
Let's find it open.
Shit. How am I supposed to do that? I'm gonna start by doing that. Oh god, I'm about to get smashed in the face. Let's eat some food. Might use some of my heat resistance. Block thing? Like... Oh, that's what I should be doing.
Get those shots!
I figured out what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, eat some food. Let's eat some mighty crab risotto. Dude, this is cool, but like really scary.
break that ice.
Oh god. I have to press. Okay. Ugh. This is gonna take a while, too. Oh, frig! Stressful. Guys. I don't know if I've been shouting. I'm really sorry if I have been.
Here we are.
Okay, I'm
looks like this
tonight.
Is where the real work starts.
I've read them.
Best of luck. Nice job cutting off the water flow from this divine beast.
Thank you. Thank you, Prince. I understand why the internet thinks you're bae.
Show the enemy no fear. I'll see you back at Zora's domain. Farewell.
Swim safe. Pleased to have save point. / one point.
Finish the job.
I'll try. Hurtsies. Yay, save point. Thank goodness. I can go cook some food. But maybe this is just like a big puzzle. I don't know.
You're here.
Yes,
I must say that I am so happy to see that this day has finally arrived. Now, Ruta can be freed of Ganon's control.
Yay.
You'll need a map to prevent you from getting lost.
It's a dungeon. Okay.
The guidance stone there contains the information that you will need.
All right. Hold up. I'm just gonna do a little bit of exploring. Sure. Okay, some waterfall action. I'm supposed to get that map yet, but I feel like I'm rushing on ahead to nothing. Okay. Oh, this is the entrance again. Okay. Can I touch this water? Something tells me that might be a bad idea. No, I can. Not quite sure what I'm supposed to do in here yet. Oh, can I just swim there? Or walk there? This feels a little too easy. Okay, that's the main control unit. So there are other terminals to activate. Oh, this is kind of exciting, guys. This is super exciting. Can I walk in this or is this water? Oh. Nice. That's easy enough. Yeah, but I still have to get this to open somehow. Oh, dum-dum. I wonder how I get it to open. Hey, bladed bromine. Interesting. Thanks, they're headphones. Beep, boop. Little cord. I like them a lot. So I've got the game right in my ears. I have to be wearing big RS headphones all day. And I get to be Link. Blue Link, but Link nevertheless. Ooh, I have the map. Okay. Oh, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Okay, current position, terminal. So there are four terminals. Great. And I can move the trunk.
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast. You will see several glowing points on your map, which represent the terminals that control Ruta.
Cool.
Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals.
Okay.
Be careful.
Thank you. Yeah, I can raise and lower the trunk, which is pretty freaking cool. Okay. Oh, that's funny. Oh, all the bishops. You are funny, so... What happens if I, like, lift its trunk all the way? I'm so curious. Oh, that was pretty darn cool, guys. Okay. Let's go for now. Because that's the main terminal. That's the main terminal, right? I also like this is a 3D map. Ooh! There's some gears down here, too. Up so they can activate this terminal. Okay. Cool. So I gotta figure out how to raise this. How would I raise this? Can I just push some that little ice thing under? Oh, but what if I put it underneath there? That might be interesting. That won't let me. been live for 6 hours. I took a little lunch break, so more like 5 and a half. I'm gonna be live. I don't know where my phone is. Shoot. Yeah, so that's the terminal I need. Okay. Another hour and a half. I'm hoping to be able to finish this in that time. So feel free to hang out if you want. I'm gonna be live Monday to Friday most days. I've gotta take a few days off next week because I'm traveling. But Monday through Friday, daytime, Eastern Daylight Time. Which is like New York City time. Though I'm not in or from New York. Okay, cool. So I've got this gear, let's turn this gear, some things in the gears. Great. Okay. That shifts as it rotates. Can't hang with any of these. I wonder if I could get myself in there. I'm a little afraid that I'm just gonna fail and fall. I've been streaming since for about a year, a little over a year now. We started our Sunday streams, in January of 2016. And, I've been doing my own streams for a while since. Okay. Now, do I want to be here? Or am I just going to go back? Nothing of interest, so I think I want to use that to jump on. Yeah, so a little over a year now. I usually was streaming Thursday nights. Okay. Ooh, ouch. Okay. Oh, I can freeze it. I can freeze the big fat gear and climb up somewhere. Yeah. So I usually do Thursday night streams, but now that I've got a Switch and a capture card, I'm doing a lot more streaming. I'm also, I work contract jobs, so I'll sometimes disappear for like weeks and or months at a time, and then be able to stream all the time for weeks and or months at a time. Okay, so where would I want to freeze you? I wonder. I'm not sure whether I can climb up from there. Ooh, there's a ball right there. Oh, that's a bad thing. Okay, well, I'm gonna wait for you to come all the way back around. I've got all the time in the world. Yeah, and I don't even work like 9 to 5 or anything when I'm on contract. Like, I work in theater, so I end up doing like daytimes for a few weeks, and then like evenings for a few weeks. What is that? That looks like a Sheikah set or something. Okay. Now, can I actually stasis the whole thing? Only those things. So if I were to do that. That doesn't seem to matter. Interesting. like there's something with it, but maybe not. Okay, I feel like I need to prevent it from rolling back up. Don't fall down. Alright. I'm just figuring out. Yeah, I got some Zora armor. It's pretty cool. Okay. Let's try to magnet that. Nope. There's a thing that is here. I'm just trying to figure this out really slowly. I'm not in any rush, guys. I know this is probably really boring, especially if you've already finished this. Because you know what needs to be done. I could be going that thing. No, I can't magnet it. Interesting. Okay. So my only thought is to try to grab it. Try to stasis that. I can. So if I try to like, hit it a bunch. Shoot. Okay. Okay. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do that and I'm gonna hit it with a boomerang. Badly damaged. That's really too bad. Well, I guess I shouldn't be using it for these things. Nope. pieces. Good to know.
There are four terminals remaining. Don't give up.
Thanks. Okay. This is enough. I don't like how ominous this music is. To stop it. Boom. Let's try that. Not there. Oh, maybe in here? Okay, so I need to stop that in such a way that I can just access it. I can't just drop an ice block in here. Huh, okay. Yes, I feel like I must be missing something rather obvious, but... that won't stop it. Treasure chest. That's a thing. Nice, money. I'm not opposed to money. wonder how I get there. Sorry guys, I'm still figuring it all out. Nope, can't climb this. Okay, good. Nicely done, Methodial. I really feel like I'm missing something kind of obvious, but I also feel like maybe I need to just ride up on one of these and do some gliding. I should just try it. About having both things activated at the same time. Does that turn blue when it shifts? No. And there's that thing on the outside too. No, doesn't reach. Boom. Like that little orange guy. I don't know what I'd do with him. Thank you. chest here. I'm gonna try to check the guide, but like, just barely skim, because I feel like I'm missing something really obvious. Didn't think I could do that. Okay. Yep. I'm missing something really obvious. Oh well. Let's see if I have any food worth eating. Nah, it's okay. I just looked it up. That's an awful lot of hearts to be recovering right now. Well, I'll just wait. I didn't think I could do what I was supposed to do. Mostly with the ice blocks. But I've never frozen a ball before, so I didn't think I could do it. I kinda just wanna save and quit and reload so that I'd have some hearts, but whatever. Maybe I should just eat some random food. I think I'm gonna eat some random ingredients. These are good, but like, I'm tired of being in pain. Welcome back, Liz. Yeah, I've got some cool Zora armor, Liz. Commercial edition, yeah, he'll put one on. Control that. Nope, still can't access it. What the heck? Guys? What am I doing wrong?
Oh.
There are three terminals remaining.
Great.
You can do it.
Thanks, lady. Zelda and the Zora girl sound awfully familiar. Yeah, similar. Similar, just sure which one's right now. I think it's the Zora girl. I can't reach that yet. So I still have that problem. It's Mifa. Okay. Damn. It was probably a really vague audition, wasn't it? This person eats the food and likes it. Like, wow. Great. Oh, that looks like a big control. This guy. Oh, there is a platform up. I'm so dumb. Didn't realize this existed. Thought it was a dead end. Go. basically what I have to do. I just have to do it right. That opens a gate. So that's also useful. Nice, I need that so much. Okay, cool. So next I just have to freeze that core in place so that I can get to the gate. Okay. Excellent. I would love to hear some more about beating the beast. I could probably just hop down and go in there. Like, including the new songs, Liz? Because I personally didn't like the new songs. There are a couple of new songs. There are a couple of things that I feel like they need to do. Yeah, no, I do find that the few tiny little changes they made, I thought were very well done. Oh, I can probably jump in right now. No. That's right, kid. Okay, back up again. No, it's fine. I'm totally fine with that. Like, I think I could have jumped right in then, but, like, I'm just gonna do it my way. I'm sure there's a more obvious way. Like, I thought I could freeze that thingamahoozit, but I couldn't. I don't know. I'm sure there's another way that might be more obvious. You can tell me once I've done it, Brickball. Oh, arrow. Can I like warp to? Oh no. Okay. No. Can't warp to any of those terminals. Yeah. like Into the Woods, I really like the musical, but they chopped it up rather badly, I found, in the official version. Okay, it's only 5. I wasn't sure that was like 359 or 3, 4, whatever. Anyway, oh yeah, I get that way. Boom. I almost died there, Liz. You take falling damage. I just jumped off of a bridge. Or off of a high place. Okay. Boom. Little too late. Yeah, I have to be right there. Because I know I can just jump right in there. But I don't want to. I don't trust my jumping skills. Like, I could totally probably jump right in there, I just don't trust myself to. There are spikes, so I'm also bad. Okay, now you can tell me.
There are 2 terminals remaining. You're nearly there.
Okay. That's it. I'm not quite sure where to go. Other than up there somewhere. I'm not quite sure how I'd get up there somehow. Somewhere. Unless I go through. Maybe there's something on the far side of it. Aw. Sorry, all the bishops. Yes. Was that what I was supposed to do, real Rick Wall? Because that's what I was trying to do all along. I'm just fucking slow at games. My physical reflexes suck. And my hands are sweating, which doesn't help. Okay. Oh. Thank you. I didn't know that came from the trunk. Oh, and I want to move it so it moves it forward. Okay, thank you. Bam. That there for now. Ooh, waterfall. Now if I move. Nope, it's there forever. Nice. So I can always swim back up here anyway, which is cool. Okay. Let's not jump to my death. I having a little bit of difficulty discerning what's what. Okay, I can't get up here. That's alright. So there is a platform down there. So it's, I need to get into its face, which is right ahead. There's some flames. Let's just go straight ahead, shall we? Oh, I'm going up the trunk. If I can't go any further, I need to tilt the trunk. Yeah, okay. This is really cool. Surely wins the race. Yes, okay. Slowly. Sorry, guys. But I don't want to die. Okay. Now I should be safe. Yay!
one terminal remaining. I have faith in you.
Thanks. Thanks, girl. Exciting news? Seamstress. Ooh. Oh my god, what dress? What dress, Liz? What's the dress?
Activated all the terminals. Now you can start the main control unit.
I assume there's a boss.
New glowing mark on your map.
Map.
Head
I
there.
Kind of assume there's a boss
battle.
Be
careful
coming,
not to let your guard down.
Yeah, okay. Let's heal up. Or maybe just save? I don't know. I'll wait. I'll save. Is that a treasure chest? Yes. Eowyn's white dress. Damn. Okay. Wait, I got a sword. I'm going back down to the main control unit. Okay. Hovering on the pause button, something tells me there's gonna be a monster. Gotta eat some food before I die. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Creations. I put up as much of a fight as I could, but it proved to be my demise 100 years ago. Regardless, I believe that you are well prepared for this moment. I have faith in you. spear has a long reach.
Food. Okay. I figured I had to go for the eye, so at least there's that. But seriously, guys, don't give me tips unless I ask.
Spear has a long reach.
Now it's a water level, so I wonder if shock arrows would do more damage. Let's try it. Oh god. Rip. Instant rip. Okay, now we figure out how bad Kate is at combat. Regretting not having more food. I know I can probably warp away and cook and come back, but like, what about weak cells?
Careful, that spear has a long reach.
Thank you. actually did anything. Thanks. We can't tell if that's actually doing any effect. There's this freaking health bar. Dumb. Okay. That's good. Okay. Now I see where his health bar is. It's like right top center. Nope. And I'm dead. Okay. Now I know what I'm doing. Let's reload. Oh yeah, I've missed a couple of deaths here. I can't tell if it's warmer in here, whether I'm just like warm from, you know what, I'm gonna check. Bye, Earthmaze! Okay, I'm just gonna go check the weather situation in here. It was set to 23. Bleh. Turning it down to 21. Hopefully that'll happen soon. Okay. Boom. Yes, Celsius. Okay.
Careful, that spear has a long reach.
Come on. Okay. Now that I know where his health meter is. Halfway there. And then he's changing forms. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Careful. Not much room to operate.
Yeah, seriously. Thank you.
Be cautious.
Those aren't the buttons I'm pressing. I'm just so bad. I'm pressing the wrong shoulder bumper. So I threw my sword instead of using the special ability. I don't know, guys. I'm gonna load from the previous save before I wasted all this stuff. Go make a bunch of food and see if I can't do it. Cause... I don't know. I'm not good at games. Right? Like, having to switch between the tablet abilities and then trying to attack him is, like, beyond the scope of my abilities. I guess I can throw bombs at him, but then I'm hot swapping abilities, which is also, like, not where I'm at. Like a bed? Dude. Already open that. And the thing is, like, do I have a warp point here? Yes, I can. Well, no, that's. No, I don't have a warp point here. That's the thing. That's the trouble. Like. Do I have to get myself back there? Like, I guess it's not that hard to get there from here, is it? I don't know. That's kind of annoying as hell. To have to get back here without a warp point. Oh, I can travel there. Never mind. Okay. Let's go cook somewhere. Good to know that there's a free, bed there, though. No, I don't think I put that last death in there. some cooking. Oh yeah, stable. Okay. Yeah. I don't need a ton. I need some strength. I need like some fighting ability. Stamina. Hearts. Heat resistance. Speed. Attack power. So much stealth food. Oh, can you hear the air conditioner? All right. Still low level, that's a waste. Oh well. I need more food. Oh, what's the root? The carrot? Fast. Stamina. We don't want a bunny getting caught in a mousetrap. I'm not taking any two the same. Ooh. Great. I've got 20 minutes. I'm gonna go try it again. So, and I'm gonna use the bathroom first though, because that's not conducive to good playing. So, be back in 1 second. And then we'll try to beat it up again. Okay, let's do this. I saved? Good. Where is it? There. Let's see if I can do this. I don't know. I don't know, one of your bunny paws or one of your bunny ears could get trapped underneath. That would hurt, getting a mouse trap on your bunny paw. You'd be a sad bunny. And I'm just gonna try to be patient as well. So I definitely don't need magnesis. I'm gonna try some bombs. I'm going to need the freezing stuff later. Is that a treasure chest? No.
Careful, that spear has a long reach.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Now, of course, I'm in trouble because of that. But I haven't used any of my food. I still have a couple of bomb arrows going. I just need to not get one of these kids.
Not much room to operate.
He's probably sent some of those things. Wow. Ouch. Okay. Get on the stupid thing. Now, eat some food. Something that's gonna boost your stats. 5.5 hearts. Full recovery plus 1 heart. That's only 4. Okay. You're gonna eat that. You're gonna be a little safer. Okay, now. I'm not okay. Oh no, I still have some. Okay. But my... Okay. My bow broke. Okay. 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 Oh. Oh. Okay. Three hearts. 5 hearts. 1 heart. 4 hearts. Full recovery. Four hearts. Temporary hearts, pretty good. I'm not sure I'm doing damage here. Oh god. Not good.
Defend yourself against those ice
balls. I don't know where to go. Oh, and he 1HK'd me? I don't know how to deal with that. I do not know how to deal with the laser beam. Minutes, I can do one more try. Shield? Maybe. But I was in the water, right? Like, as I've said, I'm bad at games, so like trying to aim Link to get onto the platform when half the time he just decides not to get up on the platform? Ah, I could probably put up an ice block to help me. Yeah. It's just like when I'm in the water, it's just like, holy shit, what am I supposed to do? That beetle.
Yeah! Sa, sa! Woohoo!
shield, a guardian shield.
Oh.
I don't know if I can buy it at the bomb arrows. Okay, let's do this. I was doing well. I just got 1 HK'd by a laser beam. Played Link to the Past, Link Between Worlds, Ocarina of Time, though I think I personally only ever played the Master Quest version. I'm not sure if I ever finished it because of the added difficulty. I've played Twilight Princess, that's the first one that I played through on my own. I think that's about it. Okay, I don't think I have the right arrow, but that's okay.
Careful, that spear has a long beak.
I'm going the wrong way! I don't like they start not facing your enemy. Like, I get it, but it's safer this way, but like... Okay. Oh, I can boomerang him. That's how I could attack him. Okay, I have to get better at catching it, but anyway. Have a good chance of this, so like, let's not run towards him, let's not waste all my bomb arrows. So I'm gonna run maybe a few minutes late. Okay, but then like, because the Kulian is gonna start streaming at 5:30, so I can't go any later than that, so I'm gonna give it one serious attempt, and that'll have to be that. Anymore. What the fuck? also have to have my ice ready. My ice ready. Right here. Yep. But I still like, these controls have never felt like they made sense to me. I'm constantly pressing the wrong button.
Careful, that spear has a long reach.
Like, this is the thing, he just doesn't want to get onto the fucking thing. Like, I don't know what he's about to do to me. I don't know where he is, I can't see shit. Like, fucking A, like, why can't I climb up onto the ledge? I'm right next to it. I'm clearly doing something wrong, I just don't know what it is. I'm trying to be cautious, princess. And now I need to. And now it's gone. I'm probably dead here. This is really brutal because you get thrown into the water and then like you're gonna die trying just to get back up. Like, I really don't know how you're supposed to not die from this, because I just find that I'm spending the whole time waiting to get back up and I'm dead. But I was facing the platform. Like, I don't have a button to climb, he just sometimes climbs up. Anyway, no. I'm clearly gonna have to wait till I have more hearts. That's all it comes down to. I don't feel like trying this another dozen times, so tomorrow's gonna be doing a bunch of shrines to try to be able to deal with this. There's always some stream delay. I usually try to wait to before I throw it up, but anyway. Let's do that. Let's go back to somewhere where there's some new shrines to explore. I'm not quite sure where, because the Zora's domain doesn't seem to have many at all. So I'll check my map and I'll figure out where I'm gonna start from. Because right now I just feel like I'm going to end up hitting my head against the wall. So yeah, I'll figure out what area to sit in to start in tomorrow. That's okay though. Like, that's what this game is all about, is trying to do some badass stuff and then discovering that you're not quite that badass yet. Okay, so I've got a temple spied there. That's it? Huh. So I guess I'm gonna start from Lake Tower. Yeah. Okay, thank you, Real Brick Wall. It's true, because with the rain and everything, it makes it hard to climb. Ugh. That's true, if I get Stasis Plus, I might be able to freeze the bad guy. I wonder if I have enough cores. I think I have two. That's just frustrating. Yeah, I have two cores. Okay. So I might start my day by heading there. Can I see any others from here? Just before I sign off for the night, I might as well try to spy a few extra if I can. I might not be able to. Oh, is it hitting nighttime? It is. Okay. There's another tower, but it's on the other side of death, 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 and more death. So many towers, so far away. Okay, that's the one. What's that right next to it? Something interesting. Okay. Oh, that's the stables, nice. Alright guys, I'm gonna pick up from here tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out with me. Sorry for getting so frustrated with that fight. I know that someone who's better at, like, handling, you know, swapping very quickly between weapons and stuff, that would probably be a lot easier to defeat the game, or at least that battle. And it's frustrating. And, like, having him throw, like, 6 blocks of ice at you and you're knocked on your butt by the first one, it's like, okay, well, I guess I should stop to eat, because otherwise I'm dead. So I will go and get stronger. I'm not strong. Bon. Okay. That's that. So I saved. Yes, great. Excellent. Have a good night, guys. And I'll see you tomorrow. Yeah, that's about it. Cause no trouble.